Hey YouTube, Ray here with another armor update. My Gungeoneer helmet is finished. I'm about to go outside now and get it resined and then fiberglassed. It came out pretty good. I still have that little thing on the bottom. Take care of the little buck teeth up inside. Other than that, it's pretty much done. I got these mandibles or air purifiers or whatever for like biohazard or whatever it says it's for. It's came out pretty good. Pretty big. There's some spots that I'm gonna have to kind of tape down or whatever. It's like right here. It came in two halves. Pretty much to get a connect here. I'm just making this quick video. Almost forgot to make one. But yeah, I'm gonna add the light attachment right up here. I think it came out pretty good. Rate, comment, subscribe, whatever. Yeah.